Hello and welcome back to the Himyar campaign. Now, last time we had conquered Benice and lost it again. So, we need to take it back. But unfortunately, there's that damn person. Ah. Yes, they have several legions. But if I can isolate each legion, then I definitely stand a chance. Okay, first I need to figure out what I'm doing. And what happened last time? More food. Well, for public order. Let's see, my current sanitation is 9, so. Yeah, that would probably do, so give me some wealth in, but I'm going to leave it for now.
Ready for orders. You have further orders?
Bring you two right to the border. Let's end the turn. So I need to find where each legion is before they find me. And try to do something about the damn champions. I have no champions yet. Ooh, 2 legions. 3 legions!
Disengage!
Fall back. Why didn't you stop at the settlement? It seriously always begs me to wonder, why does it retreat the way you do? Why don't you pick the retreat path, or how far you retreat to? Because naturally the best form of retreat would be retreat to that settlement, Patros. Okay, political obstruction, do some back scratching. Not all political dismans, reputation is particularly tarnished by his misfortune. Hassan? Was it? Moody got it. I guess you can't move, but thankfully you can.
Ready for order.
So. Looks like you can't. Yeah. So.
On the move, my lord.
What I'm going to do is bring these guys back to the settlement.
It is an honor to serve you.
Oh, I need to upgrade him. Desert power. Cavalry commander. Might be good. +6 when defending. Yeah, that's quite a good idea. Definitely going to be defending. Cavalry commander. Yeah, probably going to go for cavalry commander then.
At your command.
These guys are going to be brought over here. So, let's bring a few extra mercenaries into this, because this is going to probably hurt a lot. Camel warriors, desert riders. Probably going to need as much cavalry as I can with this force to come in. Don't want as many camels, though. And bring another legion. Seriously going to affect my money in keep, but I don't care right now. Okay, so he got in. Okay, so what was all that? Magus. Well, what is my defensive capabilities here as well, anyway? So, two Desert Spears, Desert Tribemen, Desert Raiders. It's quite good, really. Military Diploma.
My lord!
Okay, that sounds quite good. Yep. Okay, now should I actually waste some more money? No, that's probably going to be fine. If I can deal with these men, hold them off. Ooh, that onager is going to cause some pain. Then I might, just might, be able to do this. So let us see if I can hold off the tides of free Roman legions. This is going to be a hard fight. Come on then, Eastern Romans. Make that four! Ooh. Gonna fight it on the battlefield. And in the settlement. That way then they are restricted to certain pathways. But it also opens me up to bombardment from that bloody catapult. My reinforcements should be coming from the north side, from the looks of it. They should be attacking from southwest. But they'll probably do a surrounding movement. Parthica, Gemina, Marita, and Ferrata. I think Ferrata has something to do with iron. Okay, so I've got to try and remember how to put barricades down. Ah, there you go. Okay, so what's going to be the best locations? Oh yeah, make it so easy for them just to walk up. Oh, silly, silly walls. Right there. That's probably going to be the best location for that one. Now, let's see. It's like mainly spears. And the general himself are going to be coming from this way. Persian hurlers. They've got a unit of cavalry as well. So, what's over here? Spears and a couple of melee as well.
Legendary defectors!
Don't be so proud, you're defectors! Stationary to pseudo. Okay, so you guys will probably be right here. That's going to be your main standpoint. Let's have a look at these guys as well. Quite basic, but looking quite nice. Where's my archers?
We are at your command. God.
I'll have my archers up here, I think.
Stay alert.
Hold position. Good.
So yeah, they're going to come in through there. These guys should be able to hold them off. And with some archer support, even better. It's going to be mainly this side that I'll worry about. Oh no, my reinforcements are coming in from the south. Damn, that's going to be dangerous.
Raiders!
Let's put you guys there. Right, these guys are going to be my main line of defense as well. Ooh, tribesmen. Then actually move everything where I need it to go later. They'll be there waiting for movement orders. Okay, let's get started.
The enemy stands at the gates of our great city, ready to unleash slaughter. But encourage men, our people, our gods are with
our reinforcements enter the fray.
The enemy.
Okay, so where are they coming and how are they going to be approaching? Ooh.
Legionary defectors!
Let's bring you forwards. Where is an ambush? Oh dear, and they're coming from across the river. Great. Okay, so let's slow down for a moment. And then let's start bringing you guys forward. Don't run though, there's no need to run. Let's bring you out. You out. You can start harassing. You two run. You two run. Okay, so I can't now do anything with these guys. Should have brought them into that studio just a moment earlier. Oh well. My fault there. Damn, and although I'm still there, they're still taking it over.
The tower is nothing but ash now.
I think I'm gonna do some flaming shot. It'll take longer, but it's gonna be useful. Across. Oh, maybe put it back into normal. My god, look at that horde.
What are your orders?
Do some flaming shot for morale.
To the barricades! The enemy attacks!
Guy's quite good. Let's throw you across here. We'll throw you as the first wave. Come on, you guys. We'll give you a skirmish mode as well. Skirmish mode as well, and you go for them as well.
Ready to march. Power! Orders, my lord.
Okay, maybe some heavy shot instead.
Their units.
Oh dear. Wasn't paying proper attention now.
We are at your command. Riders! Riders and another. Our men have given up and are running for their lives.
Nope. Oh well.
Infantry. The men are broken and running for their lives.
We're gonna need you guys over there quick. Yep, I'm being overwhelmed. Not going to be able to win it, I don't think. Looks like I've bitten off a lot more than I can chew. Come on, get in there, men. Should probably get in there with my other men as well, actually. Yep, the others are in there now.
Godspeed! Cavalry! Quickly now!
Charge! Let's see if I can deal with their cavalry. That barricade is down. So let's bring them men.
Their unit has rallied. Riders at the double.
Okay, cavalry, escape. Separate their cavalry. What's this? Pyfret. Oh, come on.
As you command.
He's not that much faster than you.
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Pour into them now. Seriously, wasn't there a catapult somewhere? Side. Ooh, looks like a sandstorm is coming.
The men are running, cowards.
Okay, so let's bring you guys over here. Where's he? Where's he? Come on up. Get you in there and start pouring some heavy shot. Spears just in front. Let's throw you in now. So any special abilities? Come on, through. Guys, move over there. Appears my axemen are actually really good. Into their behind defectors.
Ready to march.
Quick march! Appears I was wrong. Appears they actually. I will actually win this, maybe. Go get in there, and let's give you that. Let's bring you guys around, and you can actually stop this guy, well, these guys. Looks like maybe I've underestimated the perseverance of my own men. So let's bring you guys over. Let's see what else you can do.
Their general is dead! A lethal blow!
Oh, you guys wish to come over here and play? Let's bring a general in. Let's bring the legionary defectors round. Guys can pick off all these survivors.
The men are broken and running for their lives.
Who's fleeing? The tribesmen.
A unit's ammunition is spent and it can no longer fire.
They lasted quite a while then. Well done indeed, men. Up. You can provide some morale.
Orders, my lord. At the double. Blacksman.
Ah, let's throw you back in now. Come on, my legions.
A unit is running from the enemy.
I'll go deal with that, like, one guy, maybe two. Well, this is highly successful. I have managed to win. Well, going to anyway. Just give me some time. Give me some time and I shall have won. Oh dear. Come on up you. Let's make sure he won't come back. Heavy shot raining down straight in your heart. You guys are all out of ammunition. You can go take a rest. Oh, and I still have two units of spears left. Ooh.
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing!
No. You can come back now. Quickly move, come on. Come on, men. stop them from taking the tower.
What are your orders?
Oh well, let's throw the generals in. Let's let them have some fun. Oh look, there's the general. Is that, no, that's the not general. That's a commander.
They are trying to take out our general. Defend him.
Oh, he's defended. Don't you worry. It's a fresh army, completely fresh. Let's bring you guys over here.
Axeman!
So you, and you. Stop firing. You. God, I'm pressing even harder now.
Melee infantry ready.
Kill. Come on, you two brothers. As much slaughtering as possible as well. We're at it. Just for sheer fun. So, desert soldiers versus Romans. Who's better? My men. Though I didn't think it would be so. I thought I was actually outmatched because of how heavy their units are, but it appears I am extremely lucky, or just have not fought the Romans enough. Oh my god, you guys have stopped as well. Okay, let's bring you over here. And bring you guys over to say about there, like so.
Spearmen! Enemy units have rallied and returned to the battle.
So you guys forward. I'm focusing that much, I don't actually know what to talk about or say. I'm focusing too much on trying not to lose men.
Our aim is true. The tide of battle turns in our favor.
So, let's actually bring you guys back. So you guys, then you guys can actually have a rest.
Legionary defector.
Testudo.
We await your orders.
And where's my cavalry? Don't need much, just enough to start mopping up these guys. I'm sure I just heard a catapult as well. Yep, there he is. I'll just bring you out of that. So, what I'm thinking is, if this works, it's going to be great. I'm going to try and swing my men round.
Come
Huh. Looks like I don't actually need to worry too much about mopping up. Okay, so that's how I am going to swing round with some cavalry units. Oh, I had to actually let you guys start firing again. Let's let you start firing again. So the cavalry is going to come over to play. The mounted cavalry archers are going to be the worst ones. Where's the other one? Oh, there it is, I see it is. I'll send you after that onager, I don't trust it. Yep. Looks like I can do exactly as I want, trap most of them on that bridge. Damn it, I used all of the special ability at once. That was silly of me. Okay, you two are going to be too weak, I think, so bring you back up here. Bring you across here. Who's broken? I see. Yeah, because of those ranged units. Let's bring you marching across. Let's bring two units of spears over just in case. Because that's the last thing we need, to be attacked from behind. Okay, they're going to be dealt with now. Bring you back. You charge. No, you charge again. So you're handling yourselves quite well, legionaries. Doesn't matter to me as long as they do what I want. Most of them are doing what I want, so I don't care. That cavalry, well, those cavalry are probably so knackered by now. Okay, so you're quite fresh.
They're not done yet.
Melee infantry ready.
Let's bring you in. Oh, I left some defenders over here doing nothing. That was quite silly of me now. Get your butts over there. They're not going to realize.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives.
Who's given up and running? You're nowhere near the fight. Pansy.
Yep, let's bring you back actually. Let's do some intimidation.
the war cry. Let's actually bring you guys round so you can deal with the cavalry archers. Oh, you have to go through my men now. Come on.
Enemy units have rallied and returned to the battle.
The Platinia Guard still holds strong. But now it's going to turn into a massacre. Keep dealing with them while all these men continue the slaughter on the bridge. This is massive bridge slaughter. This I can probably afford now. Fast forward, go deal with those skirmishers. No need to run, boys, we're winning. They should be utterly vanquished. Killed down to several men. Come on, kill some more, I can't even tell who's who. I can see faces. Doesn't really help the fact they all wear the same armour as well. So it's just like, what on earth is going on? Who's who? What's going on? Ooh. Run, 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 flee, flee, flee. You guys get behind there. Come on, flee. Need my axemen to deal with this. Couldn't see him for a moment then. Well, hello, Mr. Septimus Tranus. Round. Oh no, no, not just yet. He must die as well. Guys, you can afford to walk now. Because I bet you are knackered after all that slaughter. Look at him. You won, but that's all just like, ugh. So tiring. I'm not going to give up until that general is dead. And you stop firing. Mighty camels! They're better than I thought! Great, great camels! This recording has probably gone on forever. What's that one over there? That's spears. Oh well, who cares? Come on! Is he dead yet? Is he dead? 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 He's the last guy standing. Okay, he's dead. We have won a mighty, mighty victory that took, like, forever. I dread to think how long this recording is. Because I'm pretty sure I started before 5:30 and it's now 10:10. Oh dear. soon as it brings up on the main screen. So I deploy. They deployed 8,000 and they lost 7,600. Oh dear, I only lost 2,000 men. Most of them mercenaries, hopefully. And weak spear troops. That is definitely advantageous to me. Ooh, 36 minutes. That's not too bad then, battle-wise. Sorry I did not do a lot of talking during that. I was just concentrating so much on manoeuvring. So I do apologise. But let's see, what should we do? Ransom? No. Take on warriors? Yes. I'm going to take on warriors. It's one completely gone. Two completely gone. Two legions completely destroyed. The other two decimated. That is a very good result for me. But here comes their champion, which is going to make pursuit probably very hard. But I will not sit back and let them regroup. I now know how hardy my men are, which is of great advantageous to me, which means I'm probably going to be even more aggressive. But that's all we have time for. I hope you have enjoyed. And this is Cold Serenity. Take it easy.